I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer, so soon.
Bye. Congratulations! Not many make it to the end of the video. Here I'm adding tips on how to best hike the Bermuda Rail Trail. First, I highly recommend you take the ferry from Hamilton to Dockyard to start the hike. That's a gorgeous harbor tour for the price of a local bus ticket. Catch the first ferry in the morning if you can. From Dockyard, it's a fair distance to the official start of the rail trail, but I think it's worth it. There's much to see. But to actually find the official start of the rail trail, you'll need a map or app. I use the free offline maps.me app, and it worked well. The rail trail is not well signed. It disappears often. This fort, for example, is a short detour off the official trail, and it is well signed. Definitely take the clearly marked path up to Gibbs Hill Lighthouse. In the video are some of the gorgeous south beaches, a highlight of Bermuda. If you continue down to the beach, you may not want to resume the hike. There is one interesting train tunnel before you get back to Hamilton. In the big city, there is no ideal route. I've crossed town several different ways to regain the trail on the other side. If you stop in Hamilton, you could start again next day the other side of the city. When you reach Flats, there's a beautiful new pedestrian bridge, still not open. I had to detour around Flats, which does have a number of great places to pick up lunch. A highlight for me are the bridges on this next section. The trail takes you to Coney Island, well signed, and then dead end suddenly with no explanation. I doubt this bridge will ever be rebuilt. You could road walk to St. George's or take the bus as I did in the video. Once in St. George's, there is some road walking to regain the trail. I recommend it. St. George's really is my favorite part of Bermuda. The official rail trail ends here in historic St. George's. Pick up a bus, groceries, stop and have dinner, or time and light allowing, you could carry on and see some of the other highlights of St. George's. There is the unfinished church, Fort St. Catherine, Tobacco Bay, my favorite snorkeling beach, St. David's Lighthouse, and the Cooper's Nature Reserve are fantastic. Enjoy! This is Rick McCharles signing off for besthike.com.